Hello guys, today we are playing Submerge. It's free on Epic Games. From what I saw about it, I think it's kinda interesting. So we're just gonna jump right into it. I really hope it's gonna be fun. Why doesn't it start? Oh, it's loading right now. Why does it take so much time? I think it's starting right now. Or? Yep, it's starting.
Bruder Imiku Pastores. Ashen's rules are blocked and kind. Black Fent Old Al. Maku Pes. Net. Nagest.
Look, the ocean. Oh, Jesus, I think it's already looking really great. What the heck is this thing? Can I skip this scene? Or should I watch it? Watch it all? I think I'm gonna just watch it. Look, this kid has a tattoo. Are you old enough to get tattoos? Okay, so the basic controls. Oh, with shift I'm slowing down, actually. Like in Counter-Strike. Jesus, this game looks amazing. Can I step on this thing? Yeah. It doesn't hurt me. Do you know what it looks like if I'm watching a little bit more? Do I have to do something here? Yep. So there is this thing on my hand that grows flowers. Did you stop the music? So I have to carry this thing around. Yep.
Miku take home.
Isn't it heavy? No. Oh look! Oh god damn! I can move the leaves. Jesus, this is so much fun. Where did the kid go? Oh, here. I don't think he's old enough for tattoos. I have to play this thing. So I'm feeding a flower. I think we have to remove all the black thing. I'm not really sure. The writing, I can understand it. There goes nothing, it's back to normal. Jesus, why are her brows so thick? And I think my game crashed. Oh no. Why the hell is so laggy? I wanted to test if I can fall in the water. I'm really curious about that. So we have to go there. Oh, I can ride the boat. Jesus, this thing is so hard to control. Let's see if we can hit this thing. So I'm not taking any damage. Yep, great map. Great map, thank you. With shift you can move slower even with the boat. Look, I'm holding shift right now. Oh, this is the Do I have to stop here? I don't get it. No, I don't get it. I think I'm too stupid for this game. Did you hear a Kraken or something like that? Oh look, there it is. It's just a whale. So how do we get there? The little girl was climbing this thing when I got close to the side right there. Maybe we have to make her jump from the boat? Not really sure. Oh, yeah, thank you. Let's see if we can make her jump from the boat. Come on, little girl. Nope, she doesn't want to jump. Oh, you have to press E. Jesus, I'm so stupid. I'm sorry, guys, I'm too stupid for this. We have to pull this thing, yep. I didn't see that thing with E on it. Thank you. This thing is glowing.
Blackland's throne will hell. What said?
Can I grab the fish? Nope. So I have a journal. What is this thing? Oh Jesus, there are too many things here. Yes, never mind. Can I climb this? Yes. So she does it by herself. I don't have to make her jump or something like that. Well, hello there. Can I help you with something? Why is he so tall? Or I'm too small? I think I'm too small. Yep, I'm too small. Look at the size of this pillow. Come on, man. Just climb these stairs, please. Thank you. Yes, I'm way too small. These pillows are huge. Can you drop down, please? Thank you. I don't like the movement with can I jump down? The movement with stairs with climbing things or something like that. It's kinda glitchy. I mean, if I want to climb this out. Look. I'm just moonwalking. Billie Jean. So, I learned a new thing. I can moonwalk. And I can't drop down from here. I have to use the stairs. What is this?
Satya's tree.
Okay. I think I have to fill my journal. Oh, he's showing me something. I think I have to go there next. Or there, where the tower is. No problem. Well, now it's confusing. What are you showing me? I think he's learning Rasengan or something like that. I saw this on Naruto. Right? What is going on here? Come on, man, please climb these stairs. Jesus, why are these so hard? I think they are happy to see me. Look at this guy. Look how happy it is. So do I have to follow something? I don't get it. Maybe I just have to go down to get something to make this thing fall. I think so. Not really sure. We'll see about it. Oh, a new journal. At least I learned something. Well, I can go there. Maybe I can climb these things. Let's see. So, why can't I? No, I don't get it. Maybe I'm too stupid for this thing. Or these guys can help me? Nope, I don't think so. Maybe I can climb this thing right here. Yep. I knew it. And now? Okay, at least I got this puzzle. We can drop down this thing now. Yep. Let's get everything I see. Can we get there? So we have to use this thing with blood on it. Why is this so much? Why is here so much blood? Or maybe it's paint? I don't know. Oh, I can climb this thing. Where can I go if I climb this thing? Maybe I have to go down there first. I'm not really sure. But we'll see about it. Can I use this thing? Nope. Oh, sorry for waking you up. Didn't mean that. So I got here to go nowhere. Hope I have these stairs. Do we have watches? Let's see. I have to carry this thing again. Nah, man, this is too much work for me. What if I follow it? So now we use this thing. I knew it. Thank you. At least the. We're gonna take that later. Let's see what's down here. I'm really curious. Maybe we can go somewhere. I knew it. Can I? Why can't I climb this when this window right there? Look. All right. Good thing we got there down there. Let's get this thing. Jesus, the walking. Look, there are flowers growing right next to me when I walk with this. Can you see it? Look. I didn't see the thing. Look. Yeah, high five, man. So I have to place this thing down here. I think we have to go on every island together to do this thing. I think so. Jesus, the cutscenes. I mean, what is this this bubbly thing in the water? I mean that branch, it's kinda awesome, not gonna lie. That green thing on the second image looks like a Sharingan. Let's see. Actually, I think we are gonna continue this on the second episode. Let's end it right now. We're gonna do this in the next episode. Thank you for watching, guys. See you.